Richard Nixon, having promised a swift end to the war, would, like all the presidents who came before him, end up widening it. In the process, he would reignite opposition to the war on American campuses that threatened to tear the country apart again.
'60s were a kind of confluence of several rivulets. There was the anti-war movement itself. The whole movement towards racial equality, the environment, the role of women, and the anthems for that counterculture were provided by the most brilliant rock and roll music that you can imagine. I don't know how we could exist today as a country without that experience. With all of its warts and ups and downs, that produced the America we have today, and we are better for it.